Good afternoon, friends. Stephen Benoon here with Israeli News Live. If you're watching this on YouTube, you guys are just catching the breaking news part about the volcano that has erupted off of one of Japan's islands there. You're seeing this on your screen. And those of you that are, of course, catching this over on Patreon, you guys already know I've talked about this before. There are underwater volcanoes that have been erupting all over the planet, and they're just not being reported. And that's kind of odd. Why are the volcanoes not being reported? Fortunately, in this case here, though, it happens to be big enough close to Japan to where it's actually visible and it's actually being seen. And that's the reason why this one actually got reported. So the Japan Meteorological Agency, JMA, reported that a submarine eruption occurred at Fukutoku, Okanoba volcano at 6:20 local time on August the 13th of 2021. The eruption is still ongoing, and satellite images from Himawari confirmed a steam of gas plume drifting in a west-southwest direction there. This is being reported here over here on, what is it? There we go. Strange Sounds is the one that's reporting this right here. Underwater Fukutoku Okanoba volcano erupts strongly off Japan, videos and pictures. The satellite imagery here got from Emmanuel Enriquez, and it may be also on that article as well. I didn't scroll all the way down, but you can see the satellite imagery there on Real Earth and their website there showing as this thing erupts. And then, of course, the steam coming up out of the water. Anyway, those of you that happen to be catching this over on Patreon, let me kind of continue on with some issues here about this. And also I kind of will look at the on this article on BBC. I don't know exactly when this article was posted. I'm just wanting to show this on here. The enigma of Europe's submerged behemoth off southern coast of Italy, the largest active volcano in Europe, lies hidden beneath the waves. Now scientists are mapping what would happen if it erupted. Now, one of the things that's been disclosed to me, in fact, it was actually, we were discussing this in a meeting this weekend once again, and I have shared with you guys before how that there are numerous volcanoes that are going off under the ocean around the world. But Italy specifically is as I was told, it's like a no-go zone. Anybody that you know that would be planning on traveling, don't travel to Italy. That's something I've been told quite frequently. They are anticipating Italy to suffer a massive, massive earthquake in the very near future. And it's like on the very edge. This is what our scientists are saying in the Pentagon. That's what they are talking about right now. And of course, the other hot spots on the earth is Japan. And also, we are seeing a situation off the western coast of the United States, specifically with the Cascadia fault line. And that's one reason why it's not surprising when I find out that this volcano is erupting there off of the coast of Japan. And so that's very interesting as we're hearing about this. Let me just see what else he has on here for imagery there. We got a video here. Let's just see what we have in the video, what that might be showing. I will say, though, one thing that was very interesting was that is that when I was talking with a friend of mine in D.C. there just the other day, he said he's surprised that this is not being disclosed already. He said when you're flying overhead, especially at night, you can't help but see the underwater glowing in many places. Of course, this one here catches the attention, like you're seeing here. We can actually see as this thing erupts. I guess someone's catching it through an airplane window there, sending up huge plumes of smoke and things like that. And of course, it's near civilization. But overseas flights and stuff, I'm being told that you can see these things. And of course, a friend of mine there, he does travel quite extensively overseas on a regular basis, and he's seeing them as well. So he's just kind of surprised that no one else has actually reported what's going on, that has kind of been kept kind of quiet there. Anyway, If you guys, I don't know how much I've got into this subject yet, as of yet, but in fact, I don't think I've actually spoke about this yet. I don't know if I'll actually do it on this video or not, but I'll at least kind of touch on this a little bit. The